is Apollo Control Houston, 57 hours, 11 minutes.
4.1.
We now show an altitude of 180,521 nautical miles. Here in Mission Control, we're looking now looking towards an alternate mission. Swinging around the moon and using the lunar module power systems because of the situation that has developed here this evening. We now show a velocity of 3,210 feet per second. This is Apollo Control Houston.
And we have a procedure for getting power from the LEM. We'd like you to copy down.
Okay, stand by, Jack. That sounds like good news. Okay, Jack, about how long is it?
It's not a very long procedure, Fred. We figure we've got about 15 minutes worth of power left in the command module, so we want you to start getting over in the LEM and getting some power on that. And you ready to copy your procedure?
Okay.
Okay, in the CSM.
Never.
Jack Aquarius, what kind of return time does this maneuver give us?
Put you back in the water at 133 hours.
133, eh?
Confirmed. That's an Atlantic landing site.